marking. So the course is marked out with pylons along the road here for the first 2 kilometers. And then the rest of the trail, any junction should be marked with orange tape. So just keep an eye out for the orange tape. Looks like that. There's a few junctions along the trail where the horse trail and running trail that you guys will be following branch. So make sure you stay on the side that has the orange flagging. Thank you.